In this video, I'm going to help you with tips to achieve a perfect roast chicken using convection. Now, the reason we like to use convection when we're roasting, because the circulating heat helps keep moisture in the food. But in order to achieve success, please be sure to roast your chicken on a rack in a shallow pan. Yes, you can even roast it on this shallow rimmed baking sheet. As long as the rack is there, the juice will stay in the meat. If you put the chicken directly on the pan, the heat of the pan starts to leach the moisture out and the convection fan will splatter it everywhere. Now, it's not always easy to find shallow sided roasting pans. This one I found works well with a V-rack, but the higher the sides of the pan, the harder it is for the heat to penetrate evenly into the chicken. Now, the next thing to consider is temperature. When you roast a chicken, start it at 400 degrees for about 15 minutes, but by that time you'll notice there's a lot of energy in the oven, a lot of maybe starting to splatter a bit. That would be a good time to reduce the temperature to 350. Now, roasting a chicken is going to take approximately an hour. This is a 5-pound chicken, and I do have it at room temperature, so maybe 50 minutes for this chicken. So when do you add the vegetables? Well, your mother or grandmother may have roasted her chicken with vegetables around and it made the vegetables taste really good. But truthfully, it's better in convection if you roast the vegetables on a separate tray and time them so that they're ready to serve when the chicken has been rested and carved. So always add on resting and carving time. Now, when you roast a chicken in convection, you may notice one thing when you cut into the chicken. Around the joints, you may see red bone. Please don't be alarmed. This is a characteristic of convection cooking and the moisture retention. You may be more used to seeing the bones completely bleached and dried out. That's what happens when we cook chicken in radiant heat. As long as the meat is perfectly cooked, a little red bone is not raw chicken and it won't harm you. Roasting chicken in convection is really easy. You get great results, very moist, flavorful, tender chicken. And I can't think of any easier way to make a delicious meal. So I hope you found this video helpful. Check out the other educational videos and like and subscribe.